If your Messenger app isn't showing notes from your friends, then don't worry. In this video, I'll walk you through some easy fixes to resolve this issue. Let's get started. Fix 1. Checking the basics. Ensure you have the latest version of the Messenger app. Uninstall and reinstall the app to refresh it. Restart your device and open the Messenger app to check if the problem is resolved. Switch your network connection to see if it's a connectivity issue. If the problem persists, try the second method. Fix 2. Clear the Messenger app cache. Long press on the Messenger app icon, tap on the I button from the pop-up screen, go to Storage Settings. Tap on Clear Cache at the bottom right corner. Open the Messenger app again to see if the issue is fixed. Still facing the problem? Try the next solution. Fix 3. Log out of the app and log back in. Open the Messenger app, tap on the three-line menu in the top left corner, tap on the settings icon, which is the gear symbol, scroll down and select password and security, tap on where you're logged in, choose your account, and scroll down to select devices to log out. Select the device name and tap log out. Log back into the account using your email and password. If the issue continues, wait a little bit longer and it might resolve itself. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more helpful videos just like this. See you in the next one.